continuation of my video. I show you how to top up my EZ-Link card. Here. Yeah, this is correct. This is show you. So this is the MRT station in Tanjung Pagar, Singapore. Which I need. I go for the machine so everyone can see how do we do it. So this is it. Somebody, right? You need to have a $10 bill. So I go for here. I hope I have $10. Okay, here it is. Just put the EZ-Link card and select. Oh, I have to cancel first. Cancel the first transaction. Put your card. You just add cash and just put your 10 peso bill here. Then press OK. It's processing now. Okay, that's my EZ-Link card. Oops, it's dropped. So I go inside the MRT station now. It's I can double. Let's press over here. There. Train. Where I go now? Wait, I have to check where I go. The Jokhon Changi Airport. This is the one, the Changi Airport. To Raffles, please. Okay. I need to check to the map where do I need to go. So I was here and I need to. This is wrong. So I was here. I need to go to Raffles Place and then change another MRT to go to Orchard. Yes, have to go here. So this is correct. Oh no, my goodness. Sorry. It's here. So that's it. I need to go to Raffles Place and change the MRT from there to go to Orchard MRT station. I'm not so familiar here. This is my first time here. I just only passed by here, this place. I check. This one. Because just now. So here it is. I was here and then I need to go to one station only. So I need to get another train to go to the Orchard Road. So this I go to the Raffles Place just across the train only, and that's it. That's far away already. I don't need to go there. This is it. I go over here. Let's stand. Wait a while.